So let's wait and see. You know, we expect him to come. pitanje kako su bili ovi dani prethodni, kad treba da se...
Pa dobro, sigurno da nismo imali odmora posle ovih kvalifikacija za svetsko prvenstvo. Ja sam bio po Evropi, pratili smo sve igrače, moji saradnici, svi su znači pratili igrače, jednostavno odlučili smo se za ovo listo, mislimo da je u ovom trenutku trenutna lista u redu i normalno idemo, drugi step je, idemo na pripreme i tu ćemo vidjeti i tim i kako i sve da se, da se odradi za Afrika Cup Nation.
Not only last few days, the cold period behind us, maybe more than 1 month, was the only focus was on monitoring the players and assessing their form and finding the best solution. So it's never easy, you know. Many of them, they deserve to be here, so to make decision like this is never easy. So we hope that, you know, this is the best at this moment, and that these guys are, I absolutely believe these guys are ready to deliver, and they are ready to fight for their country and to do the best they can.
Da, normalno, kao i ranije uvek, i u mom poslu je uvek tako da sam normalno sa stručnim štabom donosim odluke da se dogovaramo, ali normalno zadnje naše, niko nam se ne meša. Mislim da smo svi u dobrom šepu, da imamo zajednički cilj i da svako radi svoj posao, tako da normalno da ja radim svoj posao i da se sigurno niko ne meša u to, ali dobro je čuti sve, tako da od uvek je tako bilo kad sam ja u pitanju.
Nobody interfered my selection this time, not same thing was in the past. Also, I always talk to my assistants and I talk to the people in the federation. We always have fruitful discussions about something, and you know, we have good communications, but nobody is interfering. At the end, I'm responsible and I pick my team, so nobody put any pressure on me. So the squad is the squad that I decided about together with my assistant.
Jedino ja odgovaram za rezultat.
Okay, next round of questions. Michael.
My name is Michael, who I work with, my team. I want to find out